What raw honeycomb looks like after it's mixed.